official opening, the Queen Mother drove to the Philharmonic Hall for one of the most spectacular degree ceremonies which has been held in recent years. The vast congregation included representatives of all aspects of civic and academic life, and the university staff were resplendent in their many-coloured gowns. It was in this most impressive setting that Her Majesty graciously accepted the honorary degree of Doctor of Laws of the University of Liverpool from the Chancellor, Lord Salisbury. The public orator, Professor Walbank, invited Her Majesty to reply, and the Queen Mother spoke of the growth and development of a university in the new technical age in which we find ourselves.